What is your email address? Okay, that's all I need. Also, if you do want to come back again, then just tell me at the end and I can get you booked in for another time. Or I can give you like a money or thing. Pardon me. Okay, yes, we can definitely get started. Let me just look at something. So, welcome. So I see that there are lots of worries in today. you still shouldn't worry, because I'm very proud of you still, and at least you know in your heart you've tried your best. And maybe you just mean sometimes you need to just work a bit harder. But even if, like you said, you've worked loads on it, then it's fine, because sometimes there is an extra step that you just miss. But it's fine. Okay, that's all of the worries. So I'm going to close that. And then when I come back after reading a book, I will check on him. And check that they're all gone.
Accident. Okay, right, let's stop.
worry your head about that, said Mr. Noisy and went off. Clump, 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 Mr. Worry went on. He met Mr. Greedy. I'm very worried about you, he said. Why is that? Asked Mr. Greedy. I'm worried that you might eat too much and be sick, exclaimed Mr. Worry. Me, replied Mr. Greedy. Eat too much? Impossible. And went off for lunch, Mr. Worry went on. He met a wizard. Oh wait, I didn't show you that picture, did I? I'm very sorry, so this is the one where he met Mr. Greedy. This is the one where Mr. Greedy went off for lunch. This is the new one. He met a wizard. Hello, said the wizard. Who are you? I'm Mr. Worry. And you look it, commented the wizard. Tell you what, he went on. For he was helpful. Sort of wizard. Why don't you go home and write down every single thing that you're worried about? I'll make sure that none of these things ever happen. He smiled. And then you won't have anything to worry about, will you? Mr. Worry smiled. It was the first time he'd smiled in a long, long time. In fact, it was the first time he'd smiled that year. He hurried home in great excitement. When he got home, he sat down to write out all the things that had worried him. Every single thing. It was a long list. And then he'd went to the best night's sleep he had in years. I wish I could have a great night's sleep. Sorry.